We've seen time and time again that that trickle down does not work. All it's done is make those at the top richer in the past and everyone else falling behind. This time, it's time that we build an economy that grows from the bottom up and the middle out. The middle out.